Da. The news from GCBS, virtual races, and release dates from some upcoming events. Canicross UK, in association with Nonstop Dogwear, have been holding virtual races all across the globe. The next offering of VR races are as follows. The 29th of May to the 31st of May, Course Virtualoo Toga Traction 2020 in Canada. The 29th of May to the 31st of May, Virtual 10 Mile Team Challenge, the United Kingdom. The 30th of May to the 3rd of June, Around the World Canitrail Challenge, the Netherlands. 31st of May, Virtual Race 2.0, The Blue Dog and Racebots, Belgium. The 1st of June to the 7th of June, World Agility Running Non-Contact Country Race, Hungary. The 6th of June, Virtual Beach Relay Race, United Kingdom. The 6th of June to the 7th of June, the Norica Drag It Virtula, Sweden. The 7th of June, Virtual Race United World, Mexico. You can find more information about these virtual races at Canicross UK. Cornwall Canicross are holding their first event of the season, the Sibley Back Sprint, on the 14th to the 15th of November 2020. For more information, either look up Cornwall Canicross on Facebook or go to www.canicrosscornwall.com. The NATB Dog Sports have now released 5 race dates. These are Round 1 at Charlton Park on the October the 10th to the 11th 2020. Round 2 at Wareham, November the 28th to the 29th 2020. Round 3 is to be confirmed, a night race or a weekend on January the 9th and 10th 2021. Round 4 at Charlton Park on February the 6th to the 7th 2021. And round 5, Moors Valley Night Race on March 2021. Date still to be confirmed by the forestry. Obviously, all dates are subject to change under the current climate we have with COVID-19. But we will keep you updated if this happens. We are already hearing possible signs of change. And with new social distancing precautions being adopted, we are hoping to be able to report more race dates soon. Until next time, thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe to keep up to date with more news as it comes. Goodbye for now.